What is your most valuable asset? Your house? Jewelry? Your car? If you really think about it, our most valuable asset is our ability to earn an income. After all, it's your paycheck that makes it possible to pay for these items, as well as necessities such as groceries, utilities, clothing. But what if you got sick or hurt and couldn't work? How long could you continue without a paycheck? Most of us like to think we won't be affected by a disability, but any of us could be. In fact, statistics show 1 out of 3 people will be disabled for at least 6 months during his or her working years. If you become disabled, how would you pay your bills? In today's economy, it'd be difficult losing just one paycheck, but a disability could have you out of work for days, weeks, months, or even a year. You need a backup plan, but it's tough to put money into savings on a regular basis. That's where Colonial Life's disability insurance comes in. Our disability insurance provides a monthly benefit to help replace a portion of your income if you can't work due to a covered accident or covered sickness. You can use this benefit however you like, whether it's to help you cover your rent or house payments, car payments, credit card bills, or travel expenses. With our disability plan, you can choose the amount of your disability benefits subject to income. The benefits are paid directly to you, and you're paid regardless of any other insurance you may have with other companies. If you become disabled, you shouldn't have to worry about how to pay the bills. Instead, you should be able to focus on what really matters, your health and recovery. Talk with your Colonial Life Benefits counselor about how you can help protect your paycheck and maintain your way of life with disability insurance.